Did you know that Surfer magazine actually started as a small newsletter in 1959? It wasn't until the 1960s that it became a full-fledged magazine. Surfer magazine was founded by John Severson, who was an accomplished artist and surfer. Severson created the magazine to showcase his artwork and to provide a platform for surfers to share stories and photos. The first issue of Surfer magazine had a print run of only 100 copies. Surfer magazine was one of the first publications to introduce the world to the concept of surf travel, or traveling to remote locations in search of the perfect wave. In 1963, Surfer magazine launched the Surfer Pole Awards, which are considered the most prestigious awards in surfing. The awards recognize the best surfers, waves, and performances of the year. The magazine has a long history of supporting environmental causes and has been a vocal advocate for protecting the oceans and coastline. Thanks for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more.